Welcome back to 7 Days to Die with Epic Spire. It is the beginning of, it's almost noon on day 30. I figured I should start do this and talk. Oh, that's gonna take forever. Those are not gonna be done before this. This is wrong. Words, come on, right? I'm trying to dig this out. I figured it'd be better for me to use concrete blocks than to upgrade everything, but it's gonna take forever for those concrete blocks to make, and I don't have time for that. And I'll go up and show you what I did. My bunker is on top of the base. Please don't misclick. I thought I almost misclicked on that. I'll go ahead and up. Did I not grab my concrete? All right, do this. Go grab the concrete, and then I'll show you the upstairs bunker. That should work. As a matter of fact, you might as well stop being made. That's probably what I meant to do. I'll just leave you there. But you know what? That'll save wood and cobblestone. I'll replace 19 of them. The upstairs bunkers are right here. I still need to work on that floor. But, yeah, you come out. This will be where I keep extra stuff, medicines and stuff for Horde Knight and whatnot. Yeah, I went ahead and upgraded the entire hole for my junk sledge just because I don't want cop spit to take it out quick. Make it work. Make them work for it. Take 19 of these out. Wait. I'm actually surprised I didn't miscount. Really surprised I didn't misplace any of those concrete blocks either. One reason why I never use them. Alright. My steel. Eventually, this will all be steel. Yeah, just to do it. Hopefully, this isn't going to be an issue. I'm glad I didn't upgrade those. I need to break those down, turn those into just regular blocks. Do that. I'm pretty sure it was three high, right? Yeah, three high there. Nice, nice, nice. Everything's nice. It was a T block and then a normal block. Okay. Sitting on top of it is a regular block. And like I said, I'm going to extend the top out. These walls will go all the way up. I don't know if I'll be replacing those slants or if I'll just make it kind of like tapered like that going out. But that's going to be extended out to, you know, right above here so that I can shoot out if they are in this area, like banging on this wall, get caught up or something. Eventually, I'd like to have turrets sitting out right here. You know, if I thought about it, I would have built a housing and had either darts or electric fences running along right here that'll turn on via a sensor. So it won't shock me, but it'll shock, you know, zombies and shit. That'd be pretty cool. I'm really just killing time until it's horde time, because I don't think there's anything else I need to do. I'm out of wood again. Ugh. I think I've ran out of wood more than I have steel. I don't have any sitting anywhere, do I? Make sure everything's put up. I don't want anything extra on me that doesn't need. I got plenty of time. I got 10 in-game outworld. 9? 8? Any medical stuff. Make sure that I have pills. But I say, how many of these last all night? Only need 2 of them, so I'll take 3. I like ODing. That's always fun. Let's take 2 of those with us in case it gets real bad. But if it gets real bad, this is the thing with this base. If it gets bad, like bad enough that I need to bail, like I did last week, last 10 days ago, I'm like beyond fucked, right? Because that means they destroy this and then they destroy everything. So it'll be me starting over with absolutely nothing. No inventory, no armor. I'd have absolutely nothing. And it'll be day 31 at game stage 158. What game stage do we get Demolishers? I might get them tonight. Do I have you? I think I loaded you. Yes, and you're locked. And you're set to kill zombies. And that's locked. Okay. Don't have a lot of ammo. But, yeah, I couldn't even finish all of this. I never did crack that open to put a hatch there. That's fine. But the birds could come down here and start breaking through these. I should put a wall or something, or a roof there. I mean, what am I going to upgrade it with? Don't just do shit. Let me go cut down that one tree and plant these. That one tree is not going to. Only like 10 blocks I can upgrade. Far away from my base, I'm not, that's good enough. Man, whichever fun pimp decided that you had to place these three blocks away from each other is really on my shit list. Alright, that's I'm not gonna plant all of these. I mean, that's definitely not enough wood to make any good upgrades on. The bad thing about having that block is I'm not going to be able to line anything up, so the ceiling for this is actually going to have to be sitting on top. It's fine because I don't plan on having another floor. Yeah, I definitely need that so I can get to the roof. All right, so that's out of wood now. I should have been still making those concrete blocks. I didn't think I'd have enough time to give a shit, but still some trees out there that I've been planting. Man, I do like this. Eventually, I'd like to have turrets up here as well to fight the zombies. Probably aim them there. That'd be sweet. And maybe have more pillars going up and have electric fences going across this walkway at some point, just for future horde bases. Like day 40, I should be able to have that done by day 40. Especially if I spend the next 3 days after this just mining. But yeah, let's see. It's 1600. Let's we'll go out here and cut down. Get some more wood so I can finish the pulling off on that. On both sides. But that's 790. That should be good. Maybe. Actually get the stuff out of it so I can eat. Busting those bags just for the cloth. You only get 3 cloth, but it adds up. I don't have any wood in here, do I? Oh, I do have extra health bars there. Ammo. Looking cool. Oh, what the fuck? Let me in. Yeah, I need. Did I just break it for real? Don't misclick. All right, whatever. All right, I just wanted to move it in here, but I'm definitely going to have to fix the ramp blocks on that. And how long do these last again? 6 minutes, so I need 4 of these. All right, let's put the medicine and stuff up here. I can sell those. Put this stuff up, I'll have that on me. Make a bandage. Yeah, still got plenty of time. Let's actually do this. That's what my entire thing actually was supposed to be. I don't want to upgrade the inside until this is good. All right, and then I'll do the same thing on this side. And if I ever do get like a, you know, multiplayer thing set up, enough people want to join me, they can stand here, shoot. They'd mainly be ranged. I don't really see them being able to melee there. I mean, I could even put turrets here shooting out at angles like that. Oh, that would be awesome to put the shotgun turrets here. But yeah, no, I need them for the birds. That's right. Double check. Yeah, there's a few blocks up here that didn't get upgraded. Probably put the, well, I can't. I was going to say I can put the spike traps on this, but I can't because the air block is being taken up. I can put the spike traps over here because the shotgun turrets are only going to be aimed that way. So I should put the spike traps here. How many can I make? 22. Is there anything else I need to upgrade with wood before I do this? All right, so 1, 2, 3, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So 21 is what I need. All right. Oh, and this is the steel thing. I need to upgrade this to steel. Do I have any steel on me? Can I reach my chest from up here? this prevents them from jumping up. Oh, I can't reach this because those spikes are already there. I don't even have enough steel anyways. All right, I need to go make sure I got steel for repairs. That's what those steels are for. You not printing? Oh my gosh. There's ammo. Oh well, let's hope this is good enough. All right. Make sure I'm fueled up. Make sure I have everything on me that needs to be on me. Stuff I don't need on me, I can take out. I got coffee. I got burning elixir. I got water. I got this I found in a chest somewhere. I can't remember, but I've been saving it. I was hoping to have more than that for tonight, but this might actually work out. I mean, place your bets and go ahead since we have time. Do I have another? I don't have forged iron on me, do I? Want to make another door? I might go ahead and make that a hatch. That's a wood. I thought I made an iron door. Crap you! All right, this is gonna take a minute. Yeah, I can make iron hatches. Sweet. All right, I'm going to actually just put that in there. What time is it? 20:40. I'm going to wait a little bit longer before I eat this. Since the Nurtets won't last all night, I might wait a little bit to take them to see if I even need them. We'll see. I do want to play with them. I haven't used them ever because this is the first time I've used the stun baton as a actual main weapon. I should upgrade to a level 5, quality 5. I think I can make them. Yeah, I can make it 5. Oh, it takes iron. I thought it would take steel. It only takes 48 seconds to make. Oh, it's already... Yeah, I should have done that. I should have been doing that instead of just sitting around doing nothing. I'm going to go ahead and eat this. Thirstify it a bit. Drink 3 of these. Take my pills. 24 hours. 24 minutes, I mean. Let's get going. Oh, here they are. Come on. I like the stun repulsor so much. Oh, and this is just auto lights back up too. I didn't light up that time. Oh well. Oh, he's just pushing them all off. Didn't I have a bunch more last one night though? I wonder if the update broke the mod. You're not raging down there, are you? Doesn't look like it. Okay. I'm doing more damage to my base than they are. Oh, he hit me. Cheater. Oh, where? Whoa. Where are you coming from? Oh, I bet you anything I left a fucking one of these open, didn't I? Fucking hail me. That scared me. Okay. Yeah, I need to upgrade those to sensors so that they'll auto-close or some shit. And they can path their way up to me, though. That's interesting. I'm surprised they all didn't do that, though. That's what's weird. And the crazy thing is, I have... Uh-oh. No. Crazy thing is, I have 2 of those, and I can place 2 down, so I could have built another platform, and it'd be pushing them off, and any that gets past the first one would absolutely not be able to make it to me. They'd just be pushed down continuously forever. just to get. I gotta keep checking behind me just in case they made their way in again. All right, let's get some healing done. Cracker in the head. Cracker in the head. Oh, I got 2 skill points. Nice. I heard something break. They're breaking something. I heard a block. Did he get in? I'm pretty sure they can climb up. I put in some ladders down there. I really wish I thought about how to actually test that. Because if they start digging in, I'm more than dead. I missed the... Oh, shit. Must have hit the spikes. Alright, now let me have 1. Oh shit, he killed that one. It's like, get back over there, that's funny. No, no, look now. So this isn't really like an AFK base, because I do have to watch out for them getting over there. Like, even if I had 2 of them, I have to figure out a way to block that so that he's protected. I don't know, I might be out of shotgun ammo. There's no, I was about to say there's no cops, and, then I saw that one. But there is no, demolishers? Oh, shit. I can't see that cop down there. I do need to make sure that cop dies before he falls, because I don't think he can, I was gonna say, I don't think he can fall again without blowing up. All right, how are you getting in? You just glitch through? All right, well, I just heard a cop explode. Oh shit, demo. Hey, my sledge is dead, okay. I gotta watch out not to hit that titty button. Can I pick him up? No, I can't. Alright, this might be a good time to eat the Nurtat coffee. Well, it's already done for, so you do what you need to. Come on, get closer. Let's take one of these. I noticed while editing last episode, the only reason why I survived was because of those first aid kits overhealing me. And then you get that Acid regeneration buff. Uh-oh. Hey, you're raging down there in something. Someone, what's he on? What was he standing on? Son of a bitch. What are you on, though? What happened? Oh, destroyed my turrets. My switch is gone. Oh. Oh, I gotta repair this now. Repair A, yes. Alright, I need to go easier on the ammo. I'm scared to hit them in that titty button. But luckily they're uncoordinated and they'll just fall off. Like, I'll deal with them after the horde. When I can lure them out there and blow them the fuck up. Speaking of. Let's, hope that don't get destroyed. To do it. Yeah, the switch got destroyed, but the that didn't. I wonder if I burnt. I don't know how the switch got destroyed though. Try to hit him in the nipple. Nice. Oh shit. Almost hit him. It might just be because they have a longer path to get to me, and that's the reason why it seems like maybe that's why it seems like there's not that many of them. I changed the setting on the nail gun so it's silent. Somebody requested that mod and I made it. Never uninstalled it on my game, but it's fine. Yeah, honestly, with this setup, I like the stun repulsor better than I do the Nerdcat. Because, you know, watching them fly off is be awesome. Oh, hit me. I actually hear digging. Hopefully that's just their footsteps. I mean, I see a bunch of them still coming. Yes, the demos that fell, I don't see them climbing back up, so... I don't know, they couldn't have, well, maybe they died before they fell? If they were on fire, maybe? There's a demo. Oh my, night vision is off. Alright. Go out there here in a minute and do a cleanup. Yeah, I hear them banging on stuff. So let's go around and do a cleanup on this. There's no birds in here. Nothing here. Let's use the side doors for what they're used for. Well, they can climb up. just a matter of whether or not they want to, I guess. Alright, Horde Knight worth of shit, or is this a wandering horde that came in at the same time? It, look at that, that's exactly what the fuck it is. Alright, if I'm going to be on foot, then I'm going to take this, this, and this. Oh, damn it. Oh my god. Anybody else? Fucking cactus, where the fuck are you? Alright, let's see how many of these I can collect before I get raided by another group of idiots. We'll check the pit. Pretty sure some bags fell down there as well. And let's, we can also check the damage on the pit. It doesn't look like they did a lot of damage down here. So yeah. Oh yeah. Okay. Yeah, I did finish the ladders on over here. And I finished the ladder here too, and they weren't trying to break into the mine shaft. Yeah, cool. That's what I was actually worried about, was like if a cop fell or a demo fell and then blew up or something, because I hit the titty nipple and he fell and then blew up and he'd take out all this right here. That could structurally integrity the fuck out of some shit. I think I did that, I just never filled that in. That might have been me as well. Yeah. Did I leave Bill or anything out here? No. Yeah, this worked out a lot better than I thought it was going to. Let's go up here and fall off by accident. Total accident. Don't hit the wrong button, please. I'll pick you up. Yeah. Oh, repair. Instead of repairing it, I could have just made it level 5. But yeah. Build like a cage around it now that I have more time. That would be awesome. Let's check out the points I have. 4 skill points. What level parkour am I at? Can I get another one? No, I need to be level 8. I spend 2 points on parkour. I mean, on agility. 1 point on parkour. Some archery back up a little bit. No. Let's see what intellect do I want? Wing faster. Pretty good on a lot of this shit. Grease monkey. Let me repair my motorcycle. I can make it motorcycle now because I got the vehicle skill book. This will let me make the parts cheaper, which I do need to make the chassis. So we'll do that. All right, this is all the shit that we found. Let me go somewhere dark so that's easier to see. Might be able to use the ground here. Yeah, that light was glaring. So I can make these now. Another medical magazine, a bow magazine. Other than that, that's sellable. Getting the wrong improved fittings. I wanted the good ones. Just mostly sellable stuff, stun baton parts, and I need to make a quality 5 stun baton and probably 2 robotic sledges. One that I can keep up there and one I can take with me or something, I don't know. That scared the shit out of me though whenever I turned around and saw them all coming in at me in the beginning. Like, holy shit, how was I that dumb? How is you that dumb? So I still have quite a bit of ammo. Left over. That's gonna go up in my horde base. Restore that there. And I'll go through all this stuff. Do some inventory management. Shit. How much ammo did I go through before the shit went down? None. Maybe like a little bit. It was 3. I had it sitting at 3 something each. I'd like to know how this got destroyed, though. There's a cop spit and vulture spit shouldn't go through this. These, ladders. So, that's weird. Either way, I'm gonna knock out probably both of these. Let's show you, I guess. I'm gonna knock out this. Which is gonna take 50 hits, so that's not too bad. And maybe this one and this one. And make those full blocks. And do something with the switch on one of them or something. I don't know. Finish out this floor, which shouldn't be too bad. Yeah, that's it. I'm mentally exhausted, so that's going to be the end of this episode. Going to get some mining done and whatnot. If you like this episode, smash that like button like it's Danny's face. Tickle that subscribe button for me. Keep the comment section alive so the algorithm can thrive. If you've seen up until this part of the video, go ahead and leave proof in the comment section below. I'll see you all next time. Peace.